Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of theory engine. The topic is vibration. Question number 75 from gate 216 ME01A. A solid disk with radius A is connected to spring at point D above the center of the disk. The other end of the spring is fixed to the vertical wall. The disk is free to roll without tripping on the ground. The mass of the disk is M. The spring constant is K. The polar moment of inertia of disk about its center is J is equal to ma square by 2. So this is the disk and of radius A, and the spring is connected at a distance D from the center. Okay. The natural frequency of the system in radian per second is given by option A, root 2k bracket A plus B whole square divided by 3 ma square. Option B, root 2k by 3 m. Option C, root 2k a plus b whole square divided by m square. Option D, root k bracket a plus b whole square divided by m square. Okay, so this is your spring mass system. So let us display the disk by an angle theta. If then the extension of spring will be a plus b theta. Okay, and the spring force will be k into a plus b into theta. Okay, and so as it is displayed in the counterclockwise direction, so the inertia of torque will act in clockwise direction. That is I theta by theta. I is moment of inertia about point C. Okay. And so these are the forces and torque. Okay. And theta double dot is angular acceleration. So now I is moment of inertia about this point C, and it is equal to mass moment of inertia about center. That is given as m a square by 2 plus the distance between point C and center is a, or radius is a, plus a square into m by using parallel action. So this is mass moment of inertia about center is m a square by 2, and mass into radius here is m a square. So I is your 3 by 2 m a square. Okay, so I is equal to 3 by 2 m square. I is moment of inertia about this point. Okay, now we can take moment about this point, so that moment is I theta by dot plus k into a plus b into theta into a plus b. Okay, so I theta by dot k into b into a. Theta is your spring force and b into a is distance. So that is the moment about point C. Okay, so now the coefficient of theta is this k into d a square, and coefficient of theta double dot is I, and value of I is 3 by 2 m square. So putting this value, we can get 2k d plus a whole square divided by 3 m square. So answer is option A.